more 3D printing fun here. This is a compost shredder. So it took easily over 2 weeks to print all the parts. So just put some cauliflower. I saved the big chunk for next. The cauliflower pieces. And made a little push handle to keep from crushing my fingers. Started, and I think I need to make a frame for it. Oh, crunched it. Nice and shredded, so it'll, well, other than the piece of the bucket. And one part, chunk of a cauliflower. That's pretty tough, huh? Let's see what this does.
You should flip things. Remember, no fingers. No fingers.
Oh, so gotta keep the pressure on.
A little more challenging with one solid object.
But see, it's crunching up pretty good. Let's do it like this.
Effects machine.
Yeah. There we go. Check that out. Want some coleslaw?